Okay, Dr. Jackson here again. Right now we're in New York. Next week we're going to be in Jamaica, West Indies, going through St. Catherine, St. Mary's, and St. Elizabeth. But today we're here to talk about the miracle tree, which is all coming out of the land of wood and water, Jamaica, West Indies. I want you to Google, what is the miracle plant? We talk a lot about moringa, a lot of other herbs, but today we want you to really look at the benefits of that. And through my research and looking around at other products, they have moringa. They have a lot of moringa. But inside the ingredients, it says filled with wheat, flour, salt, and sugar. Our moringa just happens to be 100% all natural. You know, Team Hummingbird, we put this together for us. You know, like I said, although I have the PhD in clinical research, I want to walk this journey with all of us. You know, because each person's situation is different. You know, whether you're on dialysis, whether your hemoglobin is not reacting right, regardless of what your situation may or may not be. Let's take this journey of recovery and health and wellness together. And remember, more education, less medication. Dr. Jackson, Team Hummingbird. You can find us at www.hummingbirdbotanical.com. Wishing you all the health of your life. Team Hummingbird.